I'm at 101 Park Avenue, the location of the Clamp Center in the movie Gremlins 2.
Remember the last time? We told you not to feed them after midnight. We told you to keep them away from the light. And the most important warning of all, we told you to never, ever get them wet. You didn't listen.
I first saw this movie when I was about 8 or 9 years old. I watched it with my nana at the movies, and it was a ridiculous film. Quite different from the very first one. I remember the first Gremlins being very, quite dark in places.
My God, Fry.
Gremlins 2 was just, went completely the opposite direction, a comedy. Stupid, funny. Good fun.
Gremlins 2, the new batch.
I just remember that this film was completely ridiculous. It had all of these totally off-the-wall scenes. I remember one part of it where the movie just is kind of about halfway through and then it just stops and it's like a projector going haywire. And then it cuts to a movie theater where an usher goes up to one of the guys in the audience, and one of the guys in the audience is Hulk Hogan, and he's wearing his belt. And, you know, he tells Hulk Hogan, can you do something about the gremlins? And Hulk Hogan gets up and cuts this promo on the gremlins to tell him to restart the film.
Do you think the Grimsters can stand up to the Hulkster? Well, if I were you, I'd run the rest of Gremlins 2 right now.
Sorry, folks. It won't happen again.
Awesome.
You going to airport?
No, actually, I'm just going.
After failing to catch a cab in Times Square, Billy and Kate walked along this road. You can see Grand Central Station behind me towards their work building, 101 Park Avenue, the Clamp Tower.
Because of the end of civilization, the Clamp cable network now leaves the air. We hope you have enjoyed our programming, but more importantly, we hope you have enjoyed life.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Okay, so as far as film locations go, it's not that exciting. Look, it's an overcast day, it's a building, there's nothing really that exciting. But I brought my little friend here with me, Gizmo. How you doing, buddy? Oh, okay, I just wonder if he might just enjoy just having a little wander around. And it's good that it's not a bright day, so he's not bothered by bright light. Hiya, Giz. So I was figuring that, you know, all these years later, maybe we could just, Giz could go back to one of his old haunts and just, you know, have a little wander around. I mean, what's the worst that can happen?